Quiero que todos vayan ahí mismo a Génesis.
We're going to go to the book of Genesis.
45.
Genesis chapter 45.
Ahorita todo. Tengo que dejarme dirigir del Espíritu. La falta de perdón y el odio te estanca.
The lack of forgiveness and hatred does not allow you to move forward.
Dije, la falta del perdón y el odio te estanca.
I said a lack of forgiveness and hatred prevents you from moving
Nuestro
forward.
Nuestro corazón es marcado.
Hearts that have been broken.
Con una serie de experiencia.
Maybe you have
a lo largo de nuestra vida.
You have experimented a
series ese corazón herido,
of moments where people have hurt your heart.
Va a vivir estancado.
And if you allow that to take a hold
no
of
puede
you,
avanzar.
You're going to continue to live your life stuck
y
and you will not be able to move forward.
Todo tipo de persona dentro de la congregación.
That's why there's two types of people inside of the congregation.
Uno que tienen el corazón sano y otro que caminan enfermito.
One kind of people have their heart healed by God, and another group of people
Déjalo
still continue to work with their heart broken. Because hatred
eso ahí.
And a lack of forgiveness,
y todas las heridas y la marca que tenemos en el corazón,
and all of the wounds, every pain that you had in your heart, that
no
you continue.
No te permiten vivir una vida sana. Diga conmigo, vida sana.
See, when you have that resentment in your heart, doesn't allow you to live a life that is healthy.
Mire esto, este mensaje viene del corazón del Eterno.
And let me tell you this. Message
en la madrugada
came from
me dijo que
God.
Hablara del corazón. No predico, predico poco del corazón.
I don't really
la pastora
talk
tiene
about,
algo
I don't preach about
tremendo
this.
Del corazón.
My wife preaches
Como
about
Dios la usa. Habla del corazón.
He said, talk about the heart.
¿Y sabe qué es lo que pasa con esta persona?
And you know what happens with these people?
Que van a marcar.
What they gonna do?
Todo el que está alrededor de ellos.
They're gonna hurt all the people around them.
Si es para él el aplauso pudiera dárselo más fuerte.
I know you can give God an applause.
Van a marcar todo el que está debajo de ellos.
They're gonna hurt anybody else
Familia,
around them.
Hijos.
Families, children.
Por tus heridas.
Because you continue
tu
to be
emociones
hurt.
Tocada, dañada.
Your emotions are touched, are hurt.
Si eres líder en una congregación en cualquier área, va a empezar a maltratar a la gente.
If you're a leader in a congregation in any
y nosotros
area, you're
no estamos aquí para maltratar
people.
Gente. Nosotros estamos aquí para que la gente sea sanada a través de una palabra.
And we're not here to mistreat anybody here. We are here to release the word to minister people.
Y es tan grande, llega un punto, a un nivel,
and people get to a level
que va a obstaculizar
that is going to create an obstacle
todo lo que Dios quiere hacer con nosotros.
Between what God wants to do in your life.
Porque a todo el mundo lo vamos a hacer culpable por las heridas que están en nuestro corazón.
Because anywhere you go, you're going to be pointing and putting blame on other people for your hurt.
Ese aplauso le falta si es para él.
Come on, give God
Dile
a applause.
Que está a tu lado, te van a hablar en este día.
Come on, say to somebody, God is going to speak to me tonight.
Pero hoy yo te traigo la noticia más grande del cielo.
But today I have the greatest news
no
from heaven.
No importa lo que ocurrió en un pasado. No importa si te violaron, si te tocaron, si te rechazaron, si no te criaste con papi o con mami. Yo vengo a decirte que hay un sanador que viene a sanar, que viene a curar, viene a vendar todas tus heridas.
And I love it to tell you that it doesn't matter if you were accused or mistreated, if you were raped or if you were abused. What matters is that God is coming to your life to heal your heart and change you, that he is your healer, that he is the one that is going to make you to a new level. And it doesn't matter what the past did to you. What matters is that God is healing you inside.
No permita seguir rechazado dentro de la congregación, porque el que te formó en el vientre no te rechaza.
And don't allow yourself to feel rejected inside of the congregation, because the one who shaped you in the womb of your mother, he does not reject you.
Está dolido.
Because you'll continue to feel hurt.
Ese dolor al Eterno.
If you continue to feel hurt and you have that feeling inside of you, then give that and surrender that pain to the
dile
Eternal
que está
Father.
A tu lado. Mírale la cara al que te queda al
Come
lado.
And look at somebody's face.
Y dile, este mensaje viene para sanar la congregación.
And tell them this message has come to heal the congregation.
Estamos viviendo un tiempo
we are living times.
Que estamos viendo algunos púlpitos.
We are seeing some pulpits.
Que yo digo, ¿qué espíritu es que tiene?
And I ask myself, what spirit do
Porque
they have?
Porque estos púlpitos es para que la gente tenga fe, para despertar la gente, para que crezcan. Pero hay otro púlpito que yo no sé si es Dios o el diablo que está en esos púlpitos, hablando de los ministerios, hablando de los ministros, hablando de la gente. Cuando cuando tú estás sano y ya tus heridas tú se le entregaste al Eterno, tú no maltratas gente, tú lo que ayudas a sanar gente.
And see, I don't understand when I see all the people in pulpits and I see this pulpit, it was made for us to bring the faith upon people and open their eyes, and I don't understand how is it that someone can stand in a place and say that they're healed, but instead what they do is continue to talk about all the congregations, to talk about all the pastors, to talk about all the people. If you have been healed inside, if you have been truly changed, then you have already surrendered that hurt to the power of God, and you are not talking against anybody else.
Dios no llamó a nadie para que viva estancado. Dios llamó a alguien para que manifieste el cielo aquí en la tierra.
God did not call you for you to be stuck in your life. He called you to manifest the glory of God in your life.
Una persona herida,
a person that has been hurt,
una persona dolida,
a person who has feelings that have been completely damaged,
lo más que hace es maltratar a todo el mundo.
Instead, what they're going to learn to do is mistreat everybody else.
Me doy cuenta cuando un líder está herido.
I know when someone is hurt.
Cuando un líder tiene falta de perdón.
I know when a leader has a lack of forgiveness.
Mire, una mujer llena de odio, yo me doy cuenta de una vez.
See, I can recognize a woman that is full of hatred.
Pero hoy te traigo una palabra del
today
cielo.
I have a word from heaven.
Si no perdonaba, va a tener que perdonar.
If you didn't forgive before, you're going to have to forgive.
Va a tener que sacar lo que está dentro de tu alma.
You're going to have to take away what's inside of your soul.
Dile al que está a tu lado, sobre toda cosa guardada, guarda tu corazón, porque de él mana la vida.
Come on,
la palabra manar, el significado es un fluir. Mira cómo mana la sangre de esa herida. Mira lo que emana de esa mujer. Anteriormente hablaba feo. Anteriormente maltrataba a la gente. Estaba herida. Dentro de ella no manaba nada. Pero se encontró con Jesús, Dios mío. Alguien que lo diga. Se encontró con Jesús. Y ahora esta mujer, lo que habla es totalmente diferente. Hay un Dios que restaura. Hay un Salvador que te levanta. Hay alguien que te está llamando al arrepentimiento.
Come on, you gotta say to somebody, above all else, guard your heart, because from your heart flows rivers of life. And you're gonna say, when somebody's hurt, you can tell when they're hurt. And you're gonna say, what's happening to this woman? And you can say the hurt inside of it, and you see the hatred and the blood is coming out and pain is coming out. But you understand, and they're gonna say, but what's coming out of your life? What's happening to you? Oh, you're gonna understand something, that when you have Christ inside of you, there is no pain that can hold you down. There is nothing that can control you, because as the healing of God, they have touched you. And they're gonna tell you, better tell me what happened to you. Weren't you upset before? Weren't you mad yesterday? Allow me to tell you that he's here to tell you that you have to let go, that the hatred that is consuming you, you have to stop it and allow the healer to confront the pain that's inside of you.
Te van a enseñar.
And tonight he's gonna teach you.
Y el que más te maltrata, ese tú lo vas a ayudar a sanar el maltrato que te hizo.
The person that has mistreated you the most, the person that is stepping all over you, you're gonna help him the most.
Si tú no lo sabías,
in case you didn't know this,
prepárate.
Get ready.
Porque veo muchos de ustedes dándole comida a su enemigo.
Because I see many of you giving food to your enemy.
No, no, parece que no me entendieron.
Come on, I don't think you understand.
Parece
this right
que pentecostés no me entendieron. ¿Dónde está
Sinaí?
¿Dónde está Carmelo? ¿Dónde está Veraca? ¿Dónde está Gabaón? ¿Dónde está Betel? Prepárate.
Come on, get ready.
Que la gloria se va a ver en ti cuando le dé comida a tus enemigos.
That the glory of God is gonna be felt when you start feeding your enemies.
Siéntate, que me pone nervioso.
Come on, take a moment.
Dale el aplauso al rey.
Come on, give an applause to the king.
La gente quiere gloria sin perdón.
People want to see the glory of God without forgiving.
Si no perdona, no va para ningún lado, ni para el cielo, ni para ningún lado, y no va a ser bendito, va a ser maldito.
If you don't forgive, you're not going to heaven, you're not moving forward in your life, you won't be holy, you will not be blessed.
Gente van al médico enfermo, no le encuentran nada, y están enfermos de su alma. ¿Por qué? Porque están llenos de falta de perdón y de odio.
See, people go to the doctor because they feel ill, and the doctor cannot find a single thing wrong with them, but instead it's because their soul is being eaten alive.
Mujeres que no se pueden superar porque su ex la cambió por otra, y siguen 5, 15 años todavía con ese odio y esa falta de perdón. Tú no sabes que Dios te tiene otro que te va a tratar mejor. Ya él se fue con otra, ¿por qué sigue lamentando y llorando? ¿Por qué sigue odiando y dice que era una ministra?
And see, there are women who cannot do anything better with their life. There are women that cannot overcome anything because they think that their ex-husband, their ex-boyfriend that left her, nobody's going to find you or give you anything better. Allow me to tell you that if he left you, let him go his way. It doesn't matter because God told you that you're a minister and there is something for your life.
Así le dice el Señor a los ministros que están ahí.
And so the Lord says to those who are watching,
el altar no es para predicar herido ni dolido. El altar es para sanar y restaurar gente.
And so the Father of Heaven is saying to everybody who takes a pulpit to preach, when you preach in a pulpit, it's not for you to preach with your heart all disregarded and broken inside. When you preach in a pulpit, it's for you to be whole and complete in the Spirit.
Dile al que está a tu lado,
come and say to somebody,
prepárate,
get ready,
que Dios va a permitir,
that God is going to allow,
que te encuentre con tus enemigos,
that you get together with your enemies,
y tú le vas a dar comida,
and you're going to feed them.
Y si te queda algún dolor adentro,
and if you still have any pain inside,
a tener que sacarlo.
You're gonna have to cast it out of your life.
Viene alguien y me dice, pastor, yo quiero que Dios me use como usted. Yo le dije, ¿qué vamos?
Someone said, pastor, I want God to use me like you. And I said, really?
Le dije, ¿quiere amar?
She said, you want to love?
Me da trabajo.
It's hard for me to love my enemies.
No hay gloria para ti.
Then you don't see the glory.
Porque de un corazón contaminado no puede fluir gloria.
Because if your heart is contaminated, the glory of God cannot flow from you.
Hello.
Are you listening?
Un corazón herido no mana nada.
A heart that has been hurt and that is broken hearted, nothing good comes from it.
Porque de lo que tú tienes adentro es lo que tú sacas.
Because what you have inside of you, that's what comes out of your mouth.
Todavía está hablando de lo que te hicieron hace 3 años, 7 años, 10 años, papito, deja eso atrás, que eso no te va a funcionar.
You're still talking about
eso,
what,
no te ayuda para nada.
You're still talking about what that person did to you 3 years ago. Let go of that because that is not helping you move along.
Vamos a bajar. Anota esta en la tabla de tu corazón. El Dios que tú y yo conocemos es un Dios de nuevo comienzo.
And I want you to know that the God that you and I is a God of new beginnings.
Si ustedes supieran con qué esa mujer y yo peleamos, con demonios que son más grandes que este edificio.
I don't know if you could ever imagine, my wife and I have faced demons that are bigger than this building.
Pero puede llegar aquí el ataque, pero no baja aquí.
See, but the attack can reach our mind, but it will not reach our heart.
Porque un dardo te puede reventar, pero no lo guarde, no le haga nido, sácalo rápido.
Because a dart of the devil can try to shatter you inside, but instead, don't keep it hidden in you. Instead, disregard it and be free from it.
Aquí, que llevan años,
those of you who are sitting here who
no
have been here for
avanzar,
a long time, and
que
you
Dios
feel
no
like you can't move
bendición.
Forward, you said, but God has not been blessing
porque
me.
Imagínate, si tú estás dañado y estás bendecido, tú lo que vas a maltratar más gente.
Imagine if you are damaged inside and you are blessed. Imagine what you're going to do with a blessing. You're going to hurt other people.
Porque la prepotencia y el ego. Imagínate una gente bendecida, prepotente y ego.
See, because if you have your ego and you are high on your mighty horse, what are you going to do to other people?
Agarrando esta palabra.
I don't know if you're getting this word.
Por eso es que el altivo Dios lo mira de lejos.
That's why God looks away upon
el altivo
those who are
es aquel
prideful.
Que no se humilla, pero cuando a ti te hacen algo, mira. Y te ofendieron, papito, si tú quieres ver gloria, si quieres ir al cielo, aunque te tú es ofendido, que te ofenda, anda, ve, dile, ay, papito, I'm sorry, aunque fuera él que te fallara, que te hiciera de todo, anda, ve tú. ¿Y quién tú crees que Dios va a coronar? Abasai.
The prideful, the Bible says that God looks away from the hearts who are prideful. And even though you are hurting inside, even though you feel like your heart has been damaged and you cannot bring yourself to go ask for forgiveness, even though it wasn't you who made the mistake, you're going to say, listen, I want you to forgive me. And I know it wasn't no, but I need to forgive me. You know what God is going to say? I'm going to give you your crown of glory because you took the first step and you asked for forgiveness when nobody could.
¿Sabe lo que le va a pasar a muchos de ustedes?
You know what's going to happen to so many of you?
Cuando vea la persona que más lo marcó,
that when you see the person that hurt you the most,
traicionó,
the person that betrayed you,
que lo humilló,
that humiliated you,
tú vas a llorar,
you're gonna cry,
porque te va a doler,
because it's gonna hurt
porque
you,
porque tiene un corazón,
because you have a heart of flesh,
tiene un alma,
you have a soul,
a lo mejor corra,
and maybe you're gonna run,
y llore,
and cry,
y todo el mundo te escucha llorando,
and people may see you crying,
pero va a tener que regresar, papito, para verle la cara.
But you're gonna have to come back and look upon the face of that person.
No, dale el aplauso al que se lo merece.
Come on, give an applause to our Father in heaven.
Toda la casa se va a dar cuenta que tú lloraste, tu gemido.
All of your friends are going to realize that you cried, that it hurt you.
Pero el eterno que está dentro de ti,
the eternal father that lives in you,
te va a decir, ven Sara ahora.
He's going to tell you, Sarah, come
here. Que yo quiero que ellos te vean face to face.
I want them to see you cara a cara.
No, pero alguien tiene que decir en esta noche.
Come on, tonight you're going to have to say.
Quiero que me están entregando.
That whatever God has handed you.
Cuando una mujer perdona el violador.
When a woman forgives those who
rape
them.
Dios le da gloria a esa mujer.
The glory of God is upon her.
Cuando tú perdonas que te traicionó.
When you forgive the person that betrayed you.
Dios te da gloria porque es el corazón de Dios.
God is going to give you glory because that is the heart of God.
Genesis 45, 1, 2, 3, please.
Genesis 45, 1, 3.
Duele.
It hurts.
Mucho.
A lot.
Póngalo, please. Y tu grito se van a escuchar.
And maybe someone is going to be able to hear your cries.
Genesis 45, 1, 2, 3. No podía José contenerse delante de todos los que estaban al lado suyo.
And Joseph could not contain his cries in front of the ones who were surrounded.
¿Y qué hizo?
And what did he do?
Hoy te va a llevar la noticia más grande.
Today you're going to receive the greatest news.
Por eso es que el dolor y el odio se va en grito y se va en llanto.
That's why is that the reason the pain and hatred leaves in a cry.
Porque el dolor fue algo, un dolor que entró en tu alma. Cuando te hacen algo te entra un dolor.
Because when
una
you
traición,
get hurt,
un dolor.
It goes inside of you. It lives within you.
Y así mismo ese demonio tiene que salir.
And that's the same way that demon needs to come out of you.
Esto es la pastora que lo predica, por eso me apareció.
My wife preaches about this, but today God asked me to.
Y me lo presentó. Presente el corazón allá herido que te mandó la pastora, la foto. Un corazón herido.
A heart that's been hurt.
Ministros que están aquí, que aquí hay varios ministros. Mire para allá.
You can portray your heart this way.
Dios tiene demasiado para darte.
God has a lot to give you.
Pero espérate, cada vez que te hacen algo y Dios te va a promover, tú lo dañas.
But every time someone does something to you and you don't forgive, you are damaging the blessing that God is trying to bring you.
No aplauso ahora, por favor. Dios te quiere dar.
God wants to give
te quiere promover.
He wants to promote you.
Y Dios permite que te hagan algo y tú lo dañas porque dura varias semanas irritado.
And you damage the blessing that God is preparing because you can't let go of that for a very long time.
Y la gloria y el nivel que Dios te va a dar.
And the glory and the level that God wants to
give you. Imagínate si ahora
now they're gonna say
que ten un pequeño cargo,
you have, you know,
te hacen
small
algo y estás irritado. Imagínate cuando Dios te entrega una multitud entonces.
Imagine if you get upset
ahora sí
with someone right now that you are a low level right now. Imagine when God hands you multitudes. What
si
are you
en pequeñas
do?
Cosas
if in,
de la que te hacen
if in very
te irrita, no le quieres hablar
you,
a tu hermana
you get
ni a tu hermano.
You don't want to talk
ese no es el espíritu de Cristo, ese es otro espíritu.
That's the spirit contrary
y
to the
te puede ir a la cama enojado ni airado.
And you cannot go to your bed angry or full of hatred.
¿Alguien lo está entendiendo?
I think you're getting this today.
¿Por qué los pastores Ramírez son benditos?
Why are the pastors holy?
Porque cada vez que nos dan una puñalada, no nos irritamos, amamos.
Because every time someone tries to hurt us, we don't get irritated. Instead, we declare the love of God in our lives.
Imagínese que Jesús.
Imagine that Jesus.
Hubiese dejado de hablarle a Judas, que sabía que lo iba a entregar.
Imagine if Jesus never loved Judas because he knew he was gonna betray him.
Fuerte, ¿verdad?
I know this is strong.
Caminar con alguien que tú sabes que es un traicionero.
I know it's hard to walk side by side with someone that you know that is eventually
going to
betray.
Pero a la última hora le dio oportunidad.
But to the very last moment he gave him a chance.
Todo el mundo quiere ser usado.
Everyone wants to be used by God.
Quiere poseer gloria.
They want to possess glory.
Quiere bendición.
They want to have a vision.
Nadie va a ir al cielo con falta de perdón.
But nobody is going to heaven if they still have a lack of forgiveness in their heart.
Congregación emocionando gente, sí, Dios te va a dar un carro, una casa, sí, todo eso es bueno, todo eso viene.
Yes, God is going to give you blessings and all of that.
Pero
all
todo
of
eso se queda, todo eso es buenísimo para que estés cómodo.
Yeah, all of that is good for you to be comfortable in your life.
Pero qué me vale tener de todo cuando mi corazón está lleno de odio.
But what is it worth for you to have every material blessing when your heart is
cada vez que yo veo en YouTube un predicador hablando de otro predicador, yo digo, Señor, ten misericordia.
Every time that I see a preacher talking about another one, I ask God to have mercy.
La plataforma, eso púlpito, YouTube, Facebook, una plataforma.
And see, this is an altar.
¿Sabe la gente que están confundida? No saben cuál hombre de Dios o del diablo.
See, you know how many people are so confused nowadays that they don't know what to do, who to follow, because they don't understand.
Tienen todos los cristianos confundidos porque todos los hombres que tienen mega iglesia dicen que son todos del diablo. Entonces solamente ese solo se va a salvar.
And so now all of them, they criticize every single other church, every big church, every small church. So only your church is the one that's going to be saved. How can you say that?
Ponme el verso, please. 1:45, please. No podía ya José contenerse delante de todos los que estaban al lado suyo.
And Joseph could not contain himself from the people that were around him.
Si la voz haré, amén. Cuando venía, no pude ni estar con los muchachos.
I couldn't even be over there with
Carlos David, que me conoce, se dio cuenta. Cuando venía en el vehículo, dije, pastora,
estoy
sensible.
I said, I'm sensible.
Porque cada vez que tengo un encuentro con
alguien,
hay un cambio en mi vida.
There's a change in my life.
Leyendo esto, empecé a quebrantarme.
As I read this, I began to be broken inside.
No pude ni estar con los chicos. Me fui para el baño de una
I
vez.
I went straight to the bathroom to just receive.
Y usted vino la gloria, la presencia.
You saw the glory, the presence
Por
of
eso
God.
Hay lugares que Dios se fue hace rato, porque es machete y látigo que tienen del púlpito.
Because there, that's why there are places that God no longer is there with them, because all
y lo
they
más
do
grande
is
una persona herida y con falta de perdón y odio en una plataforma. Es el peligro más grande. ¿Sabe por qué? Espérate. Porque muchos de ustedes creen en lo que yo digo.
The saddest thing of when you see a person in a pulpit that is mistreated and talking lies, you know why it's so sad? Because you are believing every word that's coming out of my lips.
Tenemos gente que cree en nosotros.
We have people that believe in us.
Entonces tenemos que saber lo que hablamos de esta plataforma.
So we need to know what we're talking about when we are on this pulpit.
¿Cuáles van conmigo?
How many of you are following me?
Lo que le transmite.
What I'm transmitting to you.
Por eso en una ocasión Jesús le dijo, ¿de qué espíritu ustedes son?
That's why in an occasion Jesus told to his
Los
disciples, what spirit
Jesús
are
manda
you from?
Fuego del cielo como Elías.
He said, I want you to, that they told him, I want you to descend fire like Elijah. And he said, what spirit are you from?
Él no vino a destruir gente, él vino a sanar gente, a restaurar gente, a levantar familia, a unir familia. Es el Jesús que yo conozco. Es el mensaje que tiene que volver a los púlpitos. No pendiente a ministerio.
He did not come to destroy families, to destroy people, destroy relationships. He came to unite people and unite families. That is the calling, that is the ministry, that is the teaching that needs to come back to every single pulpit.
La grandeza de un hombre,
the greatest part of a man,
es perdonar,
is to forgive,
no acusar,
not to accuse.
La grandeza de un hombre,
the greatest part of
es
a person,
amar.
Es tu love.
El espíritu que estaba en Cristo.
The spirit that was in
es
Christ.
Es el mismo espíritu que está en nosotros.
It's the same spirit of God that's inside of us.
No podía ya José contenerse delante de todo lo que estaban al lado suyo y clamó, diga dile que está a tu lado y clamó.
And saying, Joseph cried out.
Hace salir de mi presencia a todos.
He said, go take them all out of
no
my
quedó nadie con él.
And nobody stayed behind
Porque
with him.
Porque cuando tú estás solo es que tú meditas con el rey.
Because when you are alone is when you meditate.
Si es para él, dáselo. Aprende estos códigos del
you
reino.
You need to learn these codes of the kingdom.
Cada vez que tú estás solo,
every time that you find yourself alone,
tú hablas con el rey.
You speak with the king.
Tú hablas con tu dueño.
You speak with your owner.
Cuando Jacob divide los dos campamentos,
when Jacob had the two campings that were divided,
¿con quién se encontró?
Who did he found himself with?
En Peniel.
En Peniel.
En Peniel.
He found himself with
se encontró
who?
Con el ángel de
he
Jehová.
He found himself with the angel of God.
Hay cosas que te van a suceder que va a tener que irte solo para escuchar la voz del Eterno.
There are things that are going to happen to you that you're going to have to leave yourself aside and go alone to have an encounter with God. And nobody stayed behind with Joseph.
A conocer José a su hermano.
Because
Come
Joseph
próximo, please.
Gave himself to know to
favor.
His brothers.
Duele.
It hurts.
Dice que no lloró.
Does it say that he didn't cry?
Dice que no gritó.
It says that he didn't cry or
Lo que te vendieron.
Because of those people
los que
who
te acusaron injustamente,
those who accused you.
Ustedes vieron lo que le hicieron a Tibillazo a 13 días duró preso porque lo acusaron de drogas y de armas de fuego.
Did you know what happened to TB Joshua that he was incarcerated for 13 days
y
because they were accusing
hablando
him of
de ese hombre sin saber
drugs,
la historia de ese hombre y el testimonio de ese hombre.
They didn't know the testimony. They don't know what God has
Y nosotros orando por misericordia para que Dios nos mate dos o tres.
And then we are praying for mercy so God takes mercy on those people.
Un hombre que fue vendido.
A man that was sold.
Un hombre que fue a una cárcel.
A man that went to a jail.
Un hombre que fue acusado por una mujer que la tocó.
A man that was accused by a woman.
Pero hoy va a aprender cuál es la grandeza de un ser humano.
But today you're going to learn what is the greatest part of being a human being.
Nadie que odia y tenga falta de perdón no puede llegar a grandeza.
Nobody that has hatred and a lack of forgiveness in their heart, they will never reach the fullest blessing of God.
Todavía tienen resentimiento.
Because someone does something to you, you still have that resentment.
Está enemigo de su hijo y está sirviendo en la iglesia. Está enemiga de su hermana y está sirviendo en la iglesia. Deja el servicio mejor y arrepiéntete.
Oh, you don't speak to your sister, you don't speak to your brother. You feel yourself enemy of somebody and you're serving in the church. It's best that you don't serve God at all.
El servicio no te va a llevar al cielo, te va a llevar al cielo un corazón limpio y humillado.
The service to God is not going to take you to heaven. What's going to take you to heaven is a heart that is cleansed and humble.
Y tú dices, pero yo oro, le saco demonios, pero esto, pero lo otro, es que todavía tiene escoria, es que todavía tiene lo que te hizo la hermana, la tía, el primo, todo el mundo, y no quiere sacar nada. Y dice que cristiano, solamente cambiaste de nombre, pero no ha cambiado de corazón.
And you say, Lord, but what's happening in my life? I don't see a result of anything that I do. And you say, Lord, but I pray, Father, but I cast out demons, Lord, but I serve in the church, but still you continue to hate your brother and your sister. You continue to be the same person that you were in the world. You know what the difference is that you change a person, a secular person, to a Christian name, but you continue to be the same.
Escuche. Alguien me diga, siete hombres lloró en voz bien bajita. Mira lo que dice la escritura.
Do you think that Joseph
cried? Toda la casa del faraón.
When nobody
escuchó. Él no hizo como Balbuena en Puerto Rico cuando fue, que le dijeron que no podía hacer los papeles y se fue para un baño y sentó una toalla. Él no lloró así. Él lloró y no le importó. Ustedes vieron Balbuena, ¿verdad? Balbuena, Nueva York, que fue a Puerto Rico con Fellito.
I don't know if you know this person that was.
Y le dijeron que la mujer que le tenían ya no estaba y el tipo se fue al baño.
Person who cry and, you know, try to muffle their cries so nobody hears them.
José lloró.
But Joseph did not do that.
Y se desahogó.
Joseph did not muffle his cries.
Hay gente aquí que van a tener que desahogarse para poder crecer.
And see, Joseph cried aloud, and it says that Joseph cried out loud, that even the Egyptians and even the house of Pharaoh heard his cries. Tonight is going to be a time for you to let go of your pain and cry out.
Si en tu relación pasó cualquier cosa y todavía están heridos, necesitan los dos. Escúchame bien, no uno solo, porque siempre viene la mujer, pastora, él me hizo esto, pero tú le hiciste otra.
And see, in a relationship, if you know that you're both are hurting,
vamos,
and that you're having an argument, it has to be both of them that ask each other for forgiveness. Because sometimes the woman comes and says, pastor, but you know, he did this to me. What about what you did to him?
Dile al que está a tu lado, te van a hablar ahora.
You're going to say to your neighbor, you're going to be,
necesitan,
God is going to talk
desahogarse,
to you.
Necesitan gritar.
You're going to have to let go of the pain. You're going to have to make yourself feel
entonces,
better.
Entonces, se dio a llorar a gritos, y oyeron los egipcios, y oyó también la casa de Faraón. Te aseguro, dale con el codo a tu hermano y dile, no te duermas, papá.
Come on, shake somebody and tell them, don't fall asleep.
Dile, no te duermas.
Say, don't fall asleep.
Que ahora te van a liberar ahí sentado.
You're going to be delivered where you're sitting.
Va a tener que llorar aunque te duela.
You're going to have to cry even though you don't
pero
want
cuando
to.
Te desahogue,
but when you feel better,
cuando bote ese maletal que tiene dentro,
when you let go of that feeling that has weighing
que
you
ese
down,
hombre te dijo que era una mala madre,
that man told you that you weren't a very
que tú
good
no te
mother,
iba a conseguir a más nadie,
they told you that you were going to remain single
y
forever,
y te lo perdono, pero todavía lo odio.
You said, I forgive him, but I still hate him.
Eso no funciona. Vamos,
that
vamos.
Doesn't work.
Si perdona, perdona de corazón.
If you forgive, you do it with your heart.
No te atreves a coger el teléfono porque todavía no estás sano.
And you still don't want to answer the call because you're still not healed.
Yo no sé si alguien me está entendiendo.
I don't know if you're understanding.
Cuando ve la llamada en Call ID, que el número que tú conoces, todavía no te atreves porque todavía hay heridas en tu corazón.
And when this person is calling you, you don't want to talk to them because still you have the hurt inside of your heart.
Quédate ahí. Ese aplauso le faltó. Toma el próximo, please. Toma el próximo.
The next one.
Dile a alguien, al que abrí el corazón.
You gotta say to someone, you have to open up your heart.
Pastor, pero usted no estaba cuando me traicionó. Pastor, pero ¿cuántas veces no traicionamos al maestro?
Pastor, but you didn't go through this. How many times has this person betrayed me? How many times
cuando
was
yo
our
no conocía a Jesús,
betrayed?
Yo le hice de todo a la flaca.
When I didn't know Jesus, I did everything against my
ella
wife.
Me perdonó.
I betrayed her and she forgave me.
Y no me echen cara lo que le hice.
And she no longer
porque
talks
si me echen
to me
cara,
about the past.
Lo que yo le hice, eso no es sanidad.
Because if she remembers the past against me, then that doesn't mean that she's not healed.
Cuando tú tires en cara lo que pasó hace tres años, todavía hay que sanarte, hay que liberarte y tiene que botar eso, papito. Porque cuando tú perdonas y tú estás sano, cuando tú recuerdas lo que te hicieron, ya no te molesta.
And see, if you still remember something that people did to you and you still feel the pain, then you're still not healed. But when you have been healed inside of you, you may remember how many times they hated you, how many times they betrayed you, but that pain no longer bothers you.
Dile a alguien, va a tener que abrir el corazón.
You're going to say to somebody, you're going to have to open
y
up your
dijo,
heart.
José, a sus hermanos, yo soy. ¿A quién se te parece esa palabra? Tú sabías que José es tipología de yo soy, tipología de Jesús. Vamos, tipología de Jesús.
Do you know that this word I am is it's almost like when Jesus presented himself?
Jesús fue vendido.
Because Jesus was sold.
Jesús fue traicionado.
Jesus was betrayed.
A Jesús le hicieron de todo.
They did everything against him.
Lo único que no fue preso, pero lo agarraron preso porque soltaron a Barrabás, que era el ladrón, que era el preso, y lo agarraron a él.
The only thing is that he didn't remain incarcerated because they let go of that other Barabbas, but he remained in the jail until he was crucified.
Yo no sé si hay alguien que está dispuesto a perdonar en este día.
I don't know if there's someone here who's ready to forgive.
Confrontó a su hermano.
He confronted his brothers.
Los que lo vendieron.
The ones who sold them.
Pero primero gritó.
But first he cried out.
Primero se desahogó.
First he let go of his pain.
Para cuando se encontrara con ellos no tirarle en cara lo que le hicieron. Cuando tú le tires en cara a alguien lo que te hicieron, todavía no está sano. Todavía no está sano. Y Dios quiere sanarte.
And see, he, before he went into the presence of his brothers, he made sure that he let go of his pain. He wanted to make sure that when he saw them, he wasn't going to tell them, look what you did to me and look about the past. Because if you still remember the past, then you are not healed. You are not healed. Instead, God wants
Dios
to take
mío.
A moment to heal you inside.
El corazón herido va a dañar a todo el mundo.
Yes, a heart that has been broken inside will damage any person.
Yo soy José.
I am Joseph.
Vive aún mi papá y
because
su hermano no pudieron responderle.
And his brothers
porque se
answer.
Quedaron impactados. Pero este no fue el que vendimos. Nosotros pensábamos que no existía más. Mucha gente piensa lo mismo de usted, mientras otros están pensando que a ti te está yendo mal. Te está yendo bien, papito, y Dios te lo va a poner al frente para que vean la gloria de Dios en usted.
And see, and they said, I am Joseph. Is my father still live? And his brothers could not answer him because they were astonished at the sight of him. And you need to understand this. The people who sold you, the people who betrayed you, the people who left you behind, when they see you again, they're not going to be able to recognize you because they're going to say, weren't you the person that we sold? Weren't you the person that we betrayed? Weren't you the person that was left
Dios
behind? Weren't you the person
Dios
that was destroyed? And they're going to understand something, that the pain that you feel right now, that the pain that is sitting you inside, God right now is trying to change you, and they're not going to understand it. And you know what God is going to do? He's going to bring the people that betrayed you in front of your process, because when they think that you're being destroyed, when they think that nothing is working in your life, they're going to realize that you're living the best time of your life because you decided to do something different.
Donde Dios te va a llevar.
Where God is gonna take you.
No es con herida.
It's not with your pain.
Donde Dios te va a llevar.
Where God is gonna take you.
No es con resentimiento.
It's not with resentment.
Donde Dios te va a llevar.
Where God is gonna lead
es
you.
Es con un corazón sano.
It's with a heart that is healed.
Siéntate para que
come and take a seat.
Ay, dale otro más.
Receive.
Estamos empezando.
And we're just beginning.
¿Cuál es el panillo de mañana? Mañana no toca ni yo. Ay, Dios mío, man, pero va un grupete grande. Ay, Dios mío, los que están del otro lado.
A group of people are going to meet us in New Jersey.
Dale la mano a alguien.
Come and hold somebody's hand.
Y dile, le está dando la mano a alguien que está sano.
and shake somebody's hand and tell them you are shaking the hand of somebody that is being healed by God.
Hay un grupo que tú vas a dirigir.
There is a group of people that God is going to hand you for you
Pero
to lead.
Con odio,
but with hatred,
con resentimiento,
with resentment,
nunca va a llegar a palacio.
You're not going to get to a palace.
¿Y será que Dios tiene favorito? No. Hay, en tres ocasiones la Biblia dice que Dios no hace acepción de personas.
And you may say, oh, I think God has favor sons and daughters, but the Bible declares that
Dios
God does not make any exception of people.
Es íntimo, es duro perdonar al que te cogió dinero, al que no te paga, al que te traicionó, al que te cambió, al que te maldijo. Pero cuando tú perdonas, viene gloria, porque ese es el ADN del Padre.
And see, it's hard to forgive the person that is mistreating you. It's hard to forgive the person that is stealing from you. It's hard to forgive the person that is talking about you. It's hard to forgive the person that continues to hurt you. But when you do that, you're going to be free.
Le voy a hacer una pregunta.
And allow me to ask
José
you a question.
Tipología de Jesús.
And see, Joseph is similar in regard
Cuando él
he's similar
se presenta
to Jesus.
A su hermano, ¿por quién él le pregunta? ¿Por su hermano pequeño o por el padre?
Did he ask for his father or for his little brother?
¿Por qué? Por el padre.
Why did he ask for his dad?
Cuando Jesús estaba en su agonía, ¿por quién preguntaba?
When Jesus
¿A
was
quién
suffering,
aclamaba?
Who did he
padre,
cry out to?
Padre,
he cried
padre,
out to his
padre,
dad,
padre.
Dad, father.
Porque todo buen hijo se preocupa por el padre.
Because every good son of daughter worries about their parents.
Esto te va a romper. Ámame, please, no me
Come
odies.
And love me after
Porque
tonight.
Si me odia, no va para el cielo.
Because if you hate me, you're not going to move.
Yo me doy cuenta cuando alguien tiene un corazón bueno y es cuando trata a su padre y a su madre bien.
See, I know when somebody has a good heart, when they treat their parents good, goodness in their heart.
Mujeres, le voy a dar un código.
Women, I'm going to give you a code.
Cuando tú ves un hombre que trata a su madre bien, a usted la va a tratar bien.
When you see, I'm going to give you a code of the kingdom. When you see that you are marrying a man that treats his mother well, you know he's going to treat you well.
Si un hombre,
if a man,
me metí en un conflicto con el diablo y con los hombres, trata a su madre mal, ¿qué le espera a usted?
If a man mistreats his mother and doesn't respect them, imagine what awaits you.
Es un código.
That's a code for you to remember.
Aprenda de sus pastores.
Learn it from the pastors.
Tremendo, hija.
This is the word of God.
Me gustó el silencio.
I like the silence.
Porque si un hombre trata a su familia mal, ¿qué le espera a usted que no hay nada?
Because if a man mistreats his own family badly, imagine what awaits you, his wife.
Este mensaje no le gusta escucharlo a nadie.
These messages, people don't like to hear these kinds of messages that confront their heart.
Fuerte, compadre, por ellas.
I know it's hard, but we need to hear them.
Y dijo José a sus
And Joseph
hermanos,
said to his brothers,
Yo soy José.
I am Joseph.
¿Vive aún mi padre?
Does my father live?
¿Por qué pregunta por el padre?
Why did he ask for his
Porque
father?
Tenía varios años.
Because he had a lot of
no
years that he did not
Porque
know any
él
word
y su padre tenían una buena
Because
conexión.
Joseph and his dad had a true connection.
Y aquí te vamos a enseñar
And here we are teaching you
que cuando te lleva bien con Dios te va a llevar bien con el padre.
That when you get along with God, you're going to get along with your parents.
Aumentale.
Receive this.
Si hubo una pelea en usted y su padre,
If you had an argument
arreglala.
Between you and your mom or your dad, fix it.
Honrará a tu padre y a tu madre y tus años te prolongarán.
Because one of the commandments of God is
Cuando
that you
usted ve una persona rebelde, sus años son cortados y la bendición está estancada.
When you see children that are rebellious, their blessing and their years are
Cuando tuve un buen hijo que honra al padre, honra a la madre.
When you see a son of a daughter that honors
Pastor,
their
pero
parents.
Mi madre me botó cuando pequeña, pero ya tú eres cristiana y tu madre no conoce a Cristo y ella necesita una palabra que tú la dé para que ella se levante porque ella no lo conoce pero tú la conoces.
And you're going to say, Pastor, but my mother abandoned me, my father mistreated me. You need to understand that you're no longer in the world, you're now a Christian. And you have the word inside of you that she needs and he needs to be confronted.
Porque todo me sale mal en la congregación.
Why does everything come out badly for me?
Sigue rebelde.
Because you're rebellious.
No perdona.
You don't forgive anybody.
Usted está delgado. No va para ningún lado.
You're not moving anywhere.
Vive aún mi padre y sus hermanos no pudieron responderle.
Thus my father still living and his brothers could not answer him because they were astonished at the sight of him.
Dale la mano una vez más.
Come on, hold your neighbor's hand.
Y dile en esta semana.
And tell them in this week.
Te van a hacer llamada.
Somebody's going to call
llamada.
Or you're going to call.
En esta semana.
In this week.
El eterno.
The eternal father.
Va a permitir.
Is going to allow
que tú no le habla,
that the person that you don't want to talk to
ti,
or the person that doesn't want to talk to you, that you are going to stand in front of them and they're going to be muted.
Y tú le va a hablar y le va a dar un abrazo.
And you're going to talk to them, you're going to give
dale
them a hug.
Dale aplauso ahora al Todopoderoso. Dale, dale, no, 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 dáselo.
Come on, give an applause to God Almighty.
Tus enemigos van a quedar mudos porque no saben el Dios que tú tienes.
Your enemies are going to remain muted because they don't understand the God they have, you have inside of you.
No pudieron responderle.
They couldn't answer him.
Porque estaban turbados. Dale, dale, porque estaban turbados.
Because they were astonished.
Cuando tú tienes algo contra alguien, tú no tienes paz. Tú estás turbado. Por eso dice la palabra del Eterno que la paz de Dios sobrepasa todo entendimiento. ¿Por qué tiene paz? Porque no tengo nada con nadie. Pero pero cuando tú tienes algo con alguien, estás turbado. Y Dios no te llamó para que estés turbado. Dios te llamó para que tenga paz. Para que tenga paz.
And see, and it says that his brothers were standing there and they could not answer him because they were astonished. Their heart grew dark because of the sight of him. You need to understand one single thing, that when you have something inside of your heart, when you cannot sleep at night, when you hate somebody, when somebody has deserted you, when somebody has betrayed you, you don't have your peace. You cannot even sleep at night. You lay awake the entire night. And you know why that is? It's because you don't have the peace inside of you. And the Bible declares that the understanding and the peace of God overcomes and surpasses all understanding. But when your heart is at peace, when your heart has nothing broken, you can sleep in peace. You can sleep in peace. You can sleep in peace.
Dile a alguien.
Come on, say to somebody.
Avanza contra tu miedo.
Come on, you're gonna cut that hatred.
No, no, yo no te entendí.
I didn't get it.
Dile a alguien.
Say to somebody.
Avanza contra tu miedo.
Come on, you're gonna fight against it.
Corre, 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 corre. Donde
come on,
que
run.
Él te va a dar la gloria.
He's gonna give you the glory.
Él te va a dar victoria.
He's gonna give you victory.
Tú eres el que tiene el ADN de Cristo.
Women who understand they have the DNA of Christ.
El ofendido va a querer seguir ofendido, pero tú no.
If they wanna continue to hate you, if they wanna continue to be afflicted, then let them be afflicted. But you're gonna move on from that pain.
Avanza, diga conmigo.
Say to your neighbor, move forward.
Siéntame toda esa persona de ese lado.
Move forward, let go.
Levanta la mano, levanta la mano.
Lift up your hand.
Algunos dicen, ¿y qué es lo que hacen los pastores Ramírez? Que cada vez llega más gente, que cada vez llega más gente. Porque la gente está lastimada ahí afuera y cuando vienen aquí encuentran una palabra para ser sano y levantado.
And people criticize and they say, what are they doing? What are they trying to do? That they have a congregation, more people are attending. You know what it is? Is that when people come to this place, they understand that a word that comes from heaven is healing their heart that has been broken.
Levanta, levanta.
Come on, lift up your hand as high as you can.
Dile diablo, baba.
And say, devil.
Dile diablo que era.
Say, devil, come out of my life.
Hoy me dijeron.
Because today God told
me. Que si no perdono, no avanzo.
That if I don't forgive, I can't move forward.
Hoy me dijeron.
They
que si tengo falta de perdón y odio, no voy para el cielo.
That if I don't forgive and I have a lack of forgiveness, I'm not going to
heaven. Dile diablo que era.
Say, devil, come out of my life.
Ay, que ofendí.
Come on, whoever offended
me. Lo voy a buscar para pedirle perdón.
If I offended you, if they offended you, or you did the opposite, you're going to look for them.
Turbado.
Your enemies are going to be astonished.
Pero el que hizo frente.
Because you're going to say that you're moving forward.
El diablo te dice, no perdone, y Cristo te dice, avanza.
And see, the devil is
avanza.
The devil is telling you to hold on to your pain, but God is telling you to push it forward.
Estoy aguantado, mi rodilla. rodillas están temblando.
My knees are trembling right now.
Verso 4.
Verse 4.
De ese lado todo el que llega. Verso 4, rápido, please. Entonces dijo José a su hermano.
And so Joseph said to his brothers,
come close to me. No lo empujó.
He did not push them away.
No lo rechazó.
He did not reject them.
No le dijo, get out.
He did not tell them to leave his sight.
Le dijo, acerca.
He told them, come closer
ahora
to me.
Ahora a mí.
Come closer to me.
Ustedes me vendieron.
You sold me.
Caí a una cárcel por culpa de ustedes.
I was incarcerated because of you.
Pero ahora como estoy en un palacio.
But now I'm in a palace.
Yo no lo voy a humillar.
I'm not gonna humiliate you.
Yo le voy a dar de lo que yo tengo.
I'm gonna instead give you what I have been given by God.
Agarra esto de los pastores.
Come on, you're gonna receive this.
Cada vez que alguien se te levanta, te está empujando a tu bendición.
You're gonna understand something, that every time someone is raising up to destroy you or against you in any way,
cada vez que un hermanito se levanta en la congregación, dile, sigue, que estoy más cerca de mi gloria.
Every time the enemy tries to come against us, we continue to move forward.
Estoy más cerca de la gloria que me van a soltar.
To the glory that we're gonna receive.
Empújame.
Hey, come on, say push me.
Tírame a la cisterna.
Say come on, push me along.
Recházame.
If you want to reject me, then reject
me.
De
donde tú quieras.
Take me from you, want me to.
Pero mi destino lo voy a ver.
In my destiny, I'm gonna see it.
Hoy te vengo a decir.
Then I come to tell you.
Que tu destino lo verá. Tu destino no es la cisterna. Tu destino no es la cárcel. Tu destino es un palacio.
And you're gonna tell the devil you wanna do whatever you want. And you're gonna tell them, push me along. Because God has made it very clear. He has made it very clear to you that your destiny is not the jail. Your destiny is not your destruction. Your destiny is the purpose of God in your life.
Y lo grande es que tú le vas a decir a tu enemigo, te recuerda que me vendiste. Te recuerda que me hiciste de todo. Pero no te odio, te sigo amando.
And you're gonna tell them, remember when you did all those kinds to me, and you thought that you hated me, and you thought that you can ship and destroy me, and now you're gonna look me up.
Dale el aplauso. Entonces dijo José a su hermano, acercaos ahora. Dile a alguien, acércate.
Come on, say to somebody, get close to me.
Acércate a mí.
Come on, come close to me.
Que ahora.
Then now.
Ustedes.
You.
Van a reconocer.
Are gonna recognize.
Algo que no saben.
Something that you don't know.
Ustedes fueron el instrumento para que yo llegara a este palacio.
You're gonna tell them, hey, listen, get close to me. Come close to me. Come close to me. And you're gonna tell them you don't understand that you thought you were destroying me, but you were the instrument that put me in this palace.
Ellos se acercaron y otra vez vuelve la palabra, like yo soy.
And it says he called on his brothers and told them to come close to him, and then they did.
Siéntense.
And he answered, I am Joseph,
yo soy
your brother
José.
I am Joseph.
Quiero dejar algo en tu espíritu.
I want to leave something in your spirit tonight.
Cuando alguien está destinado para propósito,
when someone is destined to a great purpose,
Lucifer,
Satanás, the devil,
Diablo,
Satan,
la serpiente antigua,
the,
como tú quieras llamarle, el dragón verde o el dragón negro,
whatever you want to call him.
Cuando tú estás destinado para propósito,
when you are destined for a purpose,
nadie podrá con ese propósito.
Nobody is going to be able to destroy the purpose that God has laid before you.
Y me gusta esto aquí.
And I enjoy this part.
Yo soy José, vuestro hermano.
He said, I am Joseph, your brother.
El que vendiste el para Egipto.
The one that you sold.
¿Por qué se lo dijo?
To Egypt. Why did he say that?
Porque no conocían su apariencia.
Because they didn't recognize him.
Pastor, explíqueme eso.
Pastor, what do you mean?
Los egipcios se pintaban.
See, the Egyptians would put makeup on.
Y José estaba pintado.
And they would change different
garments. Ni siquiera el tono de su voz lo reconocieron.
They couldn't even recognize how he used
Porque
to look.
Porque cada uno de tu valle.
Because in every
y de tu proceso,
valley,
tú tienes que cogerlo para aprendizaje.
every one of your valleys, every one of your processes that you go through.
Egipcia no era la misma cultura hebraica.
And see, the culture of Egyptians were the same culture.
Dice la Biblia que José necesitó intérprete para interpretar el sueño a Faraón.
I want you to tell me something. Did it say in the Bible that Joseph
needed
an interpreter to talk to Pharaoh?
Que no hable el idioma va a ser el gerente de una cárcel.
How can you explain to me that a person that doesn't speak?
Porque mientras él tuvo preso se puso a estudiar.
Because while he was incarcerated, he was learning.
Dile al que está a tu lado.
Say to somebody.
Es por eso que no me entienden.
That's why they don't understand
Porque
me.
Cada uno de mis procesos yo me fortalezco más en Dios.
Because in every one of my process, every one of my wilderness,
cada una de las que me hagan, yo me acerco más a Dios.
Every time someone is trying to deceive me or destroy me,
dile,
I get closer to God.
Dile al que te queda al lado.
Come on, say to the person next to you.
Mucha gente no te van a entender.
Not a lot of people are going to understand
Porque
you.
Porque cada una de tu guerra y tu batalla, tú sabes lo que Dios va a sacar de esa.
Because every time you're facing something, a battle in your life, you're going to understand that God is bringing something good out of
dile
it.
Dile al que está a tu lado, avanza contra tu miedo.
Come on, say to the person next to you, move forward against your fear.
José crea un espacio. De acercamiento.
And so Joseph created a space,
un
a
espacio
space,
propicio.
A space for the kid, they could talk to him.
Aquí José es sincero con su hermano.
And here Joseph becomes very sincere with
y le
his
dicen,
brothers.
Yo soy José.
He says, I am Joseph.
Ay, que tú bendiste.
The one that
¿Por
you
qué
saw?
Se lo dice?
Why did he remind
Porque no lo estaban conociendo.
Him? Because they couldn't recognize
Porque si
him.
Ellos lo hubiesen conocido,
because if they could recognize
él no
him,
tiene que identificarse.
Then he didn't have to
Dile
identify
que te queda
himself.
Al lado. Muchos de tus enemigos ahora no te van a conocer allá afuera.
Say to your neighbor, many of your enemies will not recognize you out
Porque
of the world.
Porque tus enemigos pensaron que te iba a ir mal, pero Dios te empoderó más que nunca.
Because your enemies thought that everything wasn't going to work out for you.
Toda,
but now
ay, Dios
God
mío.
Is empowering you.
Esta va para las mujeres que fueron traicionadas.
Come on, this is for the women who
y que fueron abusadas, mujeres espadas que no le temen a nada, que
abused,
son sobrevivientes.
Women who are betrayed, who are survivors, who are women of the sword.
Tú le vas a dar palabra de consejo con la otra que él tiene. Tú vas a ser la consejera, pero pastor, sí, porque ya tú estás sana y te lo va a ganar para Jesucristo.
And you're going to see women of the sword, women who are abused, women who are betrayed. You don't understand that you, all of the things that you have gone through, God is going to use you to be the advisor, to be the one who is going to talk to your other sister, and you're going to help her up on her way because your heart is already healed, and now you can help her get closer to God.
Lo más grande es cuando tú huyes del dolor.
See, what is worse is for you to run away from your pain.
Cuando tú huyes del dolor.
When you run away from pain.
El dolor te va a perseguir.
The pain is going to continue
Pero
to chase
cuando
you.
Tú enfrentes el dolor se tiene que ir.
But when you face off your pain, the pain is going to have to let go of
Me
you.
Voy a mudar para no verlo. No. Tú lo que tienes que sanarte, porque donde quiera que vaya, el dolor te persigue.
And you're going to understand and you're going to, oh pastor, I'm going to have to move because the pain, I have to run away from you. And instead you're going to face that off. You're not going to run away from your pain.
Dale otro aplauso más. Quiero enseñarte algo aquí.
I want to teach you something here.
Lo que vendiste para los egipcios.
I am Joseph, the one you sold to Egypt.
Pero la Biblia dice que eran los madianitas que venían.
But the Bible says that it was the Midianites who sold him.
Negro. Venía un nativo de los
It was a tribe of the Midianite people.
O sea, no fue a los egipcios.
It wasn't the Egyptians
Pero
who were traveling.
Pero cuando tú tienes un propósito, tú llegas a tu destino.
But when you have a purpose, no matter who's trying to pick you up along the way, you're going to reach your purpose.
Fue vendido a los madianitas y los madianitas se lo vendieron a los egipcios.
He was sold to the Midianites and the Midianites sold them to Egypt.
Agárrate, baby. Dios no te va a dejar tranquilo hasta que no te lleve a tu destino y tu propósito.
God is not going to leave you alone until he takes you to your purpose.
¿Por qué vienen de Brooklyn?
Where do you come from, Brooklyn?
¿Por qué vienen de Jersey?
Where do you come from, Jersey?
Porque aquí Dios le va a dar una asignación.
Because here God is going to give you.
Están siendo alimentados, empoderados para ayudar a otro, no para que se queden con lo que están recibiendo.
Because when you come to this place, it's not for you to remain sitting down, warming up a chair. It's for you to be fed with
Llevo
the power of the Spirit
minutos.
And
Chequen
be empowered
vea, tengo
to help
buena.
Other people.
Llevo 47, 48 minutos, 49. Si alguien puso reloj. No quiero saturarte. Va a venir una segunda parte porque me quedé en la introducción del mensaje. Dale un aplauso a Dios.
This is just the introduction of this message.
Escucha esto, please.
I'm soon ending.
Quiero entregarle esto. Dame un segundo. Póngase de pie. Quiero entregarle esto.
You may stand.
Dile a tu hermano, Dios te habló.
Say to your brother, God spoke to you today.
¿Quiere ministerio?
Do you want a ministry?
No huya al dolor.
Don't run away from your pain.
¿Quiere bendición?
You want blessing?
No huya al dolor.
Don't run away from pain.
¿Me está escuchando?
Are you hearing this?
¿Ministerio quiere?
You want a ministry?
No huya.
Don't run from it, babe.
Donde aquellos que te atacan.
Don't run from those who are attacking.
No le dé la espalda a los que te atacan.
Don't turn your back to those who are attacking.
Dale la